fucking hate it.
Did you say Sanjax?
I'm back, Alfie. I got killed.
Don't need to deal with him. Right, see you then, Jax, if you leave. Do you still need the menu? Oh,
thank you. Okay, sorry about that. I wasn't trying to hit you. I'm trying to do some other stuff.
Stop! Police!
Fuck you.
You can see me in a car with my fellas. Rollin' up blunt, smokin' hella. Chee-chee-chee. Cut him off, get squeeze. Unscoped on your breath. He let it talk on Twitter. Blah, blah, blah. Just that bro, shut up. Chee-chee. Come beat me.
Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear? You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points. You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show!
Oh my god! I got killed. Nah, you don't need a relog for clothes. Correct. Waiting for my Uber.
Well, when the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign. Quite a selection, huh? You look like you're fuming. Best time to make weaponry decisions. I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door.
And you still ended up cuffed.
As much.
Well, Hey pal, are you holding up?
I might have to come in a little bit.
Damn.
Make more space. Yeah, thank you. Oh, shit. I got you guys, sir. Welcome in. Gotcha. Take a look at the catalog. Yo, welcome in. Might have to drive in a little bit in here.
Holy there. Jesus, so fucking many people.
Police, stop right there!
Thank you.
Yeah, anyone figure out how to take off liveries?
No, you can't.
Can't?
Yeah. Yep.
You're stuck with it. I'd even buy this car with this shit on it.
What is it? What is that even?
You can change the livery though.
The livery is the whole design on the car, like all this bullshit.
Oh, you can't.
Yeah, I don't like it. No. It's stuck.
That's some.
My R34 looks like shit.
Can you offer me, boy?
Yeah.
What the hell? Can you do it again?
I mean, some cars don't have livery, so.
Hydra, what do you know?
Welcome in.
Wait, what?
What do you know how to take off liveries?
You can put turbo in.
I do not know how to take them off.
Hello, sir.
Hey, welcome in.
Can I have this, my bike, fasted and black?
Yeah, hop in.
Yeah, hop in your bike. Mechanic will use the shit.
I'll offer it. Use some help.
Get me a little space.
Does anybody need to leave, or does anyone want me to keep?
Yeah, I need to leave.
Here, let me.
Hey, yo, Hydra.
Here, let me know clip in front of you real quick.
Okay, go.
Oh, I got back up. Mhm. Okay. Got it, sir.
Holy shit.
Welcome to explosions. surprised you guys didn't have any explosions before now.
This car is stupidity fast.
Hello, welcome. Oh.
Yeah. Give me the stuff. I forgot to change my license. I think I can change from here. No, I can't. Fuck.
You need to get out, blue car.
Hey, yo.
Yo.
You're muted, Fever.
Hmm?
Fever's muted.
Oh, yeah. Dude, oh my fucking god.
Update's cool, but you cannot put turbos in the car, and you cannot take liveries out.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, it needs to change.
Bro, I was in the fucking loading screen, and now I'm in the fucking queue, bro. 17 out of 27.
By the way, I'm poor as fuck.
Wait, they say I have to activate it.
Yeah, I cannot see Fever, it's a bit... Oh, yeah, wait. No, gun attachments for me appeared as soon as I just walked out the gun store and got into a car. They appeared.
Holy shit, it's fucking hot.
When you bought doesn't have liveries in GTA Online Fever. I have it, like.
The GTA Online liveries are so fucking bad.
Some are good, some are bad.
Yeah, but most of them are dog shit. Fucking. Bro. You need to start them. Wait, what's wrong with your livery?
He bought the one of the Dodges.
Oh, he has a Dodge? Okay.
Yeah, and I believe it has no livers. There's 30 players in the queue, and I just skipped them all. Let's go.
Yes.
Now it's gonna be like this for 3 months, so no queue.
Yikes.
I feel really bad for the people who, who don't have a gold membership or silver membership, because
bro, I have a gold membership, but I can't get in.
You're still in queue?
Yeah, fucking. They say I have to activate it in game.
Yeah, yeah, in game. You go to menus, then you go to account, then purchases, then you activate it. It's the first
fuck
thing.
Fuck me, bro.
You should do. Yeah.
Well, I was literally in the loading screen as my game crashed. Boom. I think
purchase
it's.
Purchase a warehouse, please don't use it yet. As we inform that they are not functioning properly, the items will store and it won't save. Sorry for the inconvenience. Warehouses are not working.
I mean, I wasted money. I mean, I bought two warehouses. That's why I'm broke. I wish if they can give back all the money and shit. 5 minutes is nothing. Yo, DeadFever, how much money do you have right now?
DeadFever is rich.
Bro, you gotta give me
10 million. Money? You wanna see my money?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, no, no.
I fucked it up.
How many money?
Dude, I'm poor, bro.
Bro, what the fuck?
4 million. I'm poor. I bought two cars and I'm poor, bro.
Oh, you bought something. Bro, I didn't do anything.
Dude, to spawn my fucking Ferrari, it's 3k, dude.
What the fuck?
No, it looks higher. You wanna see how fucking fast it is? Holy shit.
Do they have custom handlings?
Yeah. It's not GTA Online. Because what was the point? There's my Ferrari arriving. Ouch.
Yo, fuck that NPC, bro.
Look at this.
Oh, yeah. Game is lagging. Sheesh. Holy shit.
Bro, yeah, it's fucking fast, dude.
Bro, it went from 0 to 150, 160 in 1 second or 2 seconds.
Dude, it's 9 million. It's how much
9 million?
Yeah, 9 million.
Bro, it deserves more.
Yeah, it's so fast, dude.
Did you buy the...
because I crashed, but...
Did you buy the R4?
Yeah, the R33, yes.
Oh.
It's on the used dealership, it's not on the normal one.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know if there's a Supra there.
A Supra?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Supra is a custom car. Yeah. It's not a GTA.
Yeah, by the way, there's the fucking Tesla Cybertruck. It's fast as fuck.
Okay, I'm buying that for sure.
Yeah, you have gold membership?
Yeah, of course, bro.
Oh, so you can buy. Because people with no gold membership cannot buy it.
We're both Wait, can't you buy cars for the nuns?
I don't think so.
No, that sucks. Damn, Sazino gonna make money this month.
Car dealership, car mods.
Wait, can you buy like cars for your cop character?
Yeah, I think so.
Have you tried
you can
it?
Buy the cop cars.
Wait, let me. Yo,
oh,
this
by the way, you lost all guns, and look at this. You watching?
Yeah.
Look at the fucking attachments, dude.
Oh, that looks sick, bro. This is sexy, bro. What
oh,
the
this
fuck?
Is the AK MK2. They added it. They also added the Marksman MK2.
Oh, that shit, OP.
Yeah, it's 16 rounds, and it deals the same damage as the old Marksman.
I mean.
So, like, Marksman OP again.
Oh, fuck yeah.
They also added. What was it? They added some more stuff. Oh, they added more mods for this.
Damn.
And there's like one new gun or so. I don't even know, dude.
Will they add like the MK2 attachment, like explosive rounds?
Yeah. Yeah, no explosive, I think.
Oh, shit.
I mean, I didn't really see in the shotgun because the shotgun has explosive slugs.
Yeah,
so
it has.
I don't think he would add that because imagine a cop with explosive slugs. You shoot a heli once and it dies.
Yep. I mean, yeah, I don't think you... Wait, actually, you can, like, nerf it a little bit, if you know what I mean.
What?
Like, you instead of one shot shotgun of explosive rounds, the helicopter dies, but instead, you do, like, 5 shots or 6 shots of shotguns to explode a heli.
Yeah, because otherwise, like, a normal sniper will have.
I only got my taser. I just. Because the wipe. I need to buy a gun. Fuck! Shitty pistol attack.
Nice, nice, bro. Nice aim. Nice. Fuck you. I went by your sister. Can I?
When the end time comes, I'd rather be holding a peace than a peace sign.
You, brother. Thank you, dude.
Now you are prepared against government tyranny. Look at you two together. What a lovely fucking couple. I'll bet you'll be ready to use that the second you get out the door. I can tell we are gonna get along famously. You've racked up some more ammunition rewards points. Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear? I don't keep a record of purchases. You need a receipt for taxes? Now you are prepared against government tyranny.
Let me know if you need any help. There you go. Smart. All right, then. Look around, take it in. Those are pretty popular. Good purchase.
Hello, Fever.
Excellent choice. There should be at least three more Second Amendments. Enjoy that. Take your time, take your time. Super. The government is not your friend, friend. There you go. You gotta be ready at any time. Smart. We got pretty much everything. All right, then. Those are pretty popular.
Give me money.
Well, they're coming, all right. I'll let you decide who they are. Good purchase.